the modern world, video conference rooms play a vital role in daily business communication. It's common for a small team of IT admins to be in charge of hundreds of video conference rooms dispersed globally. When there's an issue, they want to have the capability to monitor and take actions remotely. With Intel vPro and ThinkSmart Manager, users can connect and control any device without having to be in the same room. Intel vPro is automatically enabled for customer organization owner or admin role on devices with a premium license subscription. For ThinkSmart Manager viewer or device with a basic subscription, this feature will be grayed out. In ThinkSmart Manager, navigate to Device Manager. In the Devices tab, you will see a column for Intel vPro. This column will display which devices are connected to Intel vPro. Select the machine that you want to manage. In the top right of the page, you will see another tab for Intel vPro. Click on the tab to see more details. The menu on the left has tabs for General, Desktop, and Terminal. The General tab will give you details on the machine and allow you to take actions. Using the drop-down menu under Select an Endpoint Action, you can choose between Wake, Sleep, Power Off, or Restart. After you make your selection, you will need to confirm the endpoint action. Taking endpoint action may interrupt an active meeting. Click the Take Action button to proceed. You will see the Power Off and Not Connected circles grayed out until the device powers back on and reconnects. In the Desktop tab, click the Connect button to see the device's screen. The drop-down menu for Display will show you all displays the machine is connected to. To zoom in on a display, you can click the display name. You can use the sliders to adjust scale and quality of the video, or use the rotate circles to rotate the device's screen in the display. The admin can click on the touch screen like they're in the room. Select a screen that you want to monitor and click full screen to enlarge the display. You can also perform the Control-Alt-Delete function on the machine. The Terminal tab allows you to connect directly to the terminal to run commands on the machine. From here, Intel vPro allows the admin to control anything on the machine remotely, instead of having to be in the room to troubleshoot an issue. For more information on your smart devices, visit smartsupport.lenovo.com.